almost everything that I did get to say was, as far as I know, 100% accurate.
Okay, well, we'll make sure we get that, because I would like to use some of it probably in the film.
Yeah.
So not the whole thing.
And Helen Caldicott had it. She was doing a children's program, you know, with the cancers and the radiation. And she invited me to speak in Chicago. And let me see. She told me I could speak for 10 minutes. And I said to her, I don't know about that, but just shut me off whenever you want to. And she let me say the whole program.
Wow.
I was so surprised. And she's one of the best. She came to our area right after the accident.
Mm.
She had children in Massachusetts, but she was working at one of the research
hospitals.
Yeah. And she sent her children home to Australia. And she came to the Harrisburg area and educated us, you know, on a lot of things. And the other person who came a little bit later was Eileen Smith from Japan. She was from Kyoto.
Eileen Mirko Smith, yes.
And
yeah.
She taught me like I'm teaching some of you. It was just the most wonderful thing I ever did, to meet with somebody
That's
who could say it. And she had me go to Japan, and I did some presentations there, and it was really remarkable. And she also had me go to Hiroshima.
Mm-hmm.
And when I saw the program and the exhibits they had, I started crying and crying and crying, because, you know, it showed the bomb dropping and it blew up in the air.